Okay, here we are at the house on Givers with it's a 3-2 with a 2-1 casita in the back. So right there, there's a casita. But let me go ahead and show you through this house. It looks like it's small from the street, but it's a lot bigger than it looks on the inside. Okay. Going on in. Got the living room. The fireplace. As you can see, it has central air, but I guess the central air isn't working. So there's window units. Gas fireplace. Good size living room, as they got a sectional in there. Okay. Breakfast area off of the kitchen. There's a breakfast area off of the kitchen. And here's the kitchen. Okay. Okay. That's the kitchen. The door that leads out back to where the casita is. Kitchen. You could even knock that wall down or put a window in so it opens to the breakfast area. Okay. And go down this hallway. And there's one of your bedrooms right there. But in front of that is a bathroom. So this is one of the two bathrooms right there. Okay. Alright. One of the two bathrooms. One of the three bedrooms. Okay. Cutting through the bathroom. Okay, then you have another bedroom right here next to the master. So there go another bedroom. Into the hall. And then here's the master bedroom. Okay. That's the bath. Okay. In between, you have the laundry room area, and then right there is the entrance to your casita. And right here, you got some kind of barbecue pit, and you get a good side yard. And then there is the casita right there. for the entry to the casita. And then you have like a storage area, storage room right there. And there's the front.